foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot two. He doesn't get the second one. Al Batum got a piece of it. First minute and a half of basketball played here in the fourth quarter. Batum with the ball. Here's Bridges. Let's it go from deep. No good.
Tell you what, the defense has nothing to worry about out there with him shooting. I mean, he can't dial it in from deep this half at all.
That's good.
Boy, this defense is getting eaten up on the inside, guys, giving up far too many free runs to the rim.
Second minute off the clock now in the fourth. Here's Bridges. Monk. Really, it's a long-range jumper.
Talk about doing a Rip Van Winkle on defense.
Come on, guys, wake up. Why are they leaving him open at the three-point line? Come on.
He's at it just right.
What a top-notch game he's had. He's gotten him in front, and it sure seems like he's going to keep it there. All by himself, it looks like.
Just under 2.5 minutes gone here in the final quarter. Pass to Batum. Shoots the three. The rebound by Kevin Love. To Bridges. Monk. Answer back, but that three is off the mark. 3-on-3. Well, if you're just tuning in, Monk, we've got about 2 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter. He takes it out.
Martin with it.
To end the run. That's good.
Okay, that's more like it. A nice job here in the second. I mean, their field goal percentage is way up compared to what they did in the first half, where they shot a very low percentage. It actually was just above 30%.
It's out of bounds. The Cavaliers able to
shot. I mean, he's got to make those if he's going to take his game to the next level.
Now, here's Thompson. To the inside. Missing it up. Pass to Martin. Terrific assist. A nice finish. Solid play all around. Shot clock at 5. 10.
table. It's the elbow jumper in trenches. He has 45 points.
This guy's putting on a clinic out there. Everything is sound and sharp and crisp. He's really the centerpiece of their offense.
There's the pick. Foul called that time of the win. We're going to give him two chances at the free throw line here. First free throw is good. That one falls, so he hits both of them. There's the double team with Martin. The kid. Five on the clock. Number nine. Another three for Cleveland. Pass to Martin. Rocket six. From outside the arc. Outside the rebound. The kid. Down low. The kid. The steal. Cavaliers got a piece of it. Now, Martin. No puck. And we'll go the other way.
The last time we see it, we'll take this for our time.